great white throne. He said, oh, this is the great white throne judgment. No, it's just a description of these two thrones, or these two seats. It's not an event. Judgment Seat of Christ comes up two times in the Bible. You can look at the other one if you want. It's not relevant to what we're talking about in 2 Corinthians. If you think, oh, you're just trying to hide something, just go look it up in 2 Corinthians. I'm telling you where it's at. Think